It's a privilege for us to be here on behalf of Baptist Association in St. Lucia and Tabernacle Baptist Church in Soufré to present this, to come and visit the sick people. We are preaching the gospel, and then we know we are not only giving the word of God, but we care for the needy and the poor.
We are grateful to have you, and we hope it will not be your first time. You will continue coming. So, once again, thank you.